Hello all, Henrik here with the fourth question of season 102. The category is American presidents and the question is as follows. This Republican politician served as the 36th vice president and the 37th president of the United States. The politician publicly claimed to be a law-abiding citizen, but he is nevertheless the only president ever to resign from the Oval Office. Name the president. I look forward to receiving your answers. Game on.
I don't know.